Willkommen bei Smartliste. In diesem Video besprechen wir den besten Siebträgermaschinentest. Ich habe diese Liste basierend auf meine persönliche Forschung und Meinung, und ich versuchte, sie basierend auf ihren Preis, Qualität, Haltbarkeit und mehr zu verzeichnen. Wenn Sie möchten den Preis sehen und erfahren Sie mehr über diesen besten Siebträgermaschinentest, können Sie Kasse links unten in der Beschreibung unten. Auf Platz 5 haben wir die BIM Classico Espresso. Der BIM Classico Porta Filter Device Calibrated Swiss N19 Bar Pump that is made in Italy. When preparing coffee, the warm water liquefies the great fragrant oils from the coffee beans at the exact temperature to bring the common crema into the cup. The intuitive design is limited to the basics as well as straightforward procedure. The control panel is located on the front left of the device. Below you can pick one cup, two mugs, milk form or coffee. At the very top is the off button. All the same, the equipment turns itself off automatically after 40 minutes to conserve energy. Umzug auf Nummer 4, haben wir die BIM Classico Espresso. The Sage Equipment C875 Porta Filter Machine is made of brushed stainless steel 18/8 and is outfitted with a grinder. At first glance, the coffee equipment resembles a completely automated device. Right here you lend a hand on your own. Affix the Porta filter to the holding device and also set the grinding degree of the coffee beans. The cone-like grinder ratings with a dose control that works exactly to the gram and also gets the complete flavor out of the coffee. Establish the quantity of ground coffee and the grinding level to your needs. This coffee machine works with a 15 bar pump as well as a thermal coil that has an outcome of 1,850 watts. 250 grams of beans match the grinder, which suffices for the equivalent of 25 mugs. Auf Platz 3 haben wir die BIM Classico Espresso. The Betzera Magica is among the costly gadgets in the Porta filter device comparison. The whole housing is made from stainless steel and also can hold up against high tones for many years. Betzera is just one of the standard companies from Italy that has created the Magica, a normal solitary boiler to circuit system that can froth milk as well as brew espresso at the exact same time. An overall of 2 liters suit the boiler, so you can conveniently cook numerous mugs one after the other. The water storage tank holds a total of 4 liters. With its 1,350 watt result, the Magica effortlessly develops the pressure required for a mug of coffee. Umzug auf Nummer 2, haben wir die De'Longhi Dedica Style. The De'Longhi Dedica EC685 Porta filter device consists of a complete metal housing and is furnished with a milk form nozzle. What strikes you initially glimpse is a narrow style with a size of simply 14.9 cm. In general, this coffee equipment has an output of 1,350 watts, an ability of 1 liter in the water container and 33 × 14.9 × 30.3 cm. This is then weight of 4.22 kg is, the equipment all two in the high tons. Not least to the strong performance functions, the De'Longhi attains an effective pressure of 15 bar, which probably makes the hearts of many baristas beat much faster. Und schließlich die Nummer 1 auf unserer Liste, haben wir die De'Longhi Dedica Style. The Severin K5978 Espresso Equipment combines a vapor nozzle for milk and also warm drinks with a helpful Porta filter for as much as 4 mugs of espresso. You can vary the strengths of the coffee yourself as well as utilize the mix button for prep work, with which you regulate the coffee prep work and the heavy steam generation. The water container is very easy to fill up and also has a sensible screw cap. The device turns itself off after a specific time and also has a pressure release. You select the off placement for this. There is a control light directly on the on and off switch. Wie immer, Sie die Links der Produkte finden haben wir in diesem Video unten in der Beschreibung unten besprochen. Dank für das Ansehen unserer Video. Bitte mag dieses Video teilen und vergessen.